No. Greetings, beautiful people. Thank you for dropping by. So in the first episode of Choco Week, we have got for you unboxing and review of Cadbury dipped Oreo cookies. They're easily available online or offline, and this pack retails for 65 rupees. So let's open the box. Inside this blue cardboard box, we have three silver packets, which look something like this. Okay, so now let's open it to have a look at the cookies. Wow, yum yum. Okay, so each of the silver packet contains three cookies. So in total, you have nine cookies in that whole blue cardboard box. Now let's get to the fun and the review part. Here I'm cutting the cookie to take a look at all the layers. In between, we have the basic Oreo cookie with a thick coat of chocolate on top, but the bottom one is not so thick. Now I'm going to slice off some of the chocolate coating and taste it separately. Well, it tastes very creamy, a bit sticky, and it's moussey in texture. Basically, it melts in your mouth. Surprisingly, the chocolate coating is very low on sugar, which according to us is a smart move considering that Oreos are sweet enough. So it's kind of a good balance there. Coming to our final take on these cookies, we rate them 3.5 out of 5. They are a good try, but the classic Oreo cookies still win. So if you enjoyed what you saw, please do consider liking and subscribing to the channel. Stay tuned for more episodes. Stay happy. Stay blessed.